welcome. I love you all. Thank you all so much. And from the title, you guys, I am going to be showing you how I do the saran wrap ball game for the holidays, any event really. I had seen it a while ago and I had always wanted to do it. So this year I am actually in the spirit. So I did a lot of shopping for my nieces and nephews. So I just wrapped all of that, and I don't think you guys wanted to see me do that. So I did that off camera. And then I had wrapped one of the balls already just to see, you know, how to wrap it, can I wrap it, you know, since this is my first time. So I did one off camera. Now I'm going to do this one on camera to show you guys how I did it. And y'all, I'm so excited to do this. Like, this seems like it's going to be so fun. And I made it hard for them to find how to undo it because they can't cheat and just rip it open. So here's how it looks. You can kind of tell what's in there and you kind of can't. But I made sure I showed some money around so they can be excited to play. Like, ooh, there's money up in here. I'm going to play this, you know. So I did that. Like I said, it's probably like midnight now, somewhere past 12. And I just got done doing these and this. And you guys, I want to show you an early Christmas gift I got from someone. And I really, really love them. So I'm going to show you guys before we start the video. Can y'all see them? They're like hot pink.
Ain't they cute?
I can't wait to wear these. I'm going to show y'all that. We need a lot of that around these times. Tissues, a lot of different type of chapsticks, Carmex, lip gloss for little kids, gum, different types of candy, and I got gloves, different types of colors, and then I got the comfortable socks, y'all. I got myself some of that too, and I got these hats. So yeah, we're about to get started and see where we go from there.
Put a tissue. I'm gonna put a piece of candy.
There it is, my loves. My two saran wrap ball games. I have two different houses I'm going to, so I made two different balls, of course. And here they are. This is the first one I made. Trial and error ball. And this is my last what I learned ball. I'm gonna have to keep rolling this one though. But these are the balls, and I got I got this big set of dice, and I don't know if I want to say you gotta roll even numbers, so one person is unwrapping the ball as much as they can, get as much stuff as they can off the ball while one person's rolling dice while they get even numbers or double or whatever I make the rules to be. And then when they get that, then they gotta hand the ball to the next person, and the next person gotta keep rolling the dice, you know, and while that person getting as much as they can get off the ball. And I thought that would be a fun game for both sides of my family to play, because everybody is, well, it's a lot of competitive people, it's a lot of funny people, and I just think it would be funny to watch them try to do this. And yeah. So if you want to see my family play this game, I will be putting the video up on my channel, so stay tuned for that if you want to see that. But you guys, it is probably like 1-2 in the morning now, because I started this video at midnight, like I said. So I'm about to edit and go to sleep, and this video will be up for you guys in the morning. So stay tuned for Christmas Day to see how this go. Alright you guys, so if you love this video, make sure you leave a like, make sure you comment down below. If you're not subscribed, make sure you subscribe. Don't leave my channel without subscribing, you guys. Join the family. Come on now, join the family. But yeah, y'all, I'll see y'all next video. Bye, I love you.